Gang, gang, since potty train. What's up, haters? I'm in Cuddy. Look, check this out. I see you niggas in the comments. Look, if I say something, I'm from the land, right? So I know what's cracking in my area. You know what I'm saying? But if I say something to you, I'm just fucking with you, Cuddy. It's just a fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to interact with me. So don't take that shit personal. I know I'm just a YouTuber. And you just a nigga that watch me. So I get that. We both harmless. So ain't no point of you acting like you tough. You feel me? But we back in this game. You know what I'm saying? Who we fucking with today? I just wanted to tell y'all that because you seem to not understand. I got the age group between 13 and 18 trying to tell me what the fuck they doing. And they ain't even jumped off the porch yet. Niggas ain't did no fed time, ain't shot nobody, ain't sold no drugs, ain't even walked down the street to the corner store yet. But you could tell me what the fuck NBA Youngboy got going on. Stop it. We all fans, right? If we all fans, let's just play our fan-ass part and enjoy the music. King Von, problems.
Look, y'all, we got a premiere coming up.
Oh, the premiere.
Just to let y'all know.
I fucks with y'all. I just want to let you know, man. I love all you niggas, man, and we appreciate it.
Y'all know I do.
You know she do.
Y'all know I do.
I got my own channel. This her shit.
But Thursday.
Y'all know we appreciate you. Tell.
We're doing a premiere Thursday, y'all, just to let y'all know. So I ain't really decided what time it's going to come out. Probably a little early because I know I ain't trying to wait too late because of the East Coast, but probably around 5, some shit like that. We doing a premiere, period.
We doing a premiere. You don't want to tell them
so
what it's about?
So y'all just stay tuned.
All right. Y'all stay tuned, man. Catch that premiere. That shit going to be live, nigga, and legit. We dropping some real shit in that motherfucker. But, yeah. Hot Boy. Is that Rolex?
Hot Boy Rolex is BFN Westbrook.
All right. Rolex. Roly. We fucking with you, Cuddy. So, yeah. Oh, and another thing. A lot of these NBA Youngboy videos. We'll do them motherfuckers. I apologize for the last one that we did. And that motherfucker, it was just us talking. Because I'd be damned if I'm going to put all that shit up. Give y'all that whole, you know,
all
entertainment. And then I can't put the shit up. At that point, nigga, you going to listen to me. I don't give a fuck.
And thanks for the thumbs up on it anyway.
Man, y'all niggas some real motherfucking niggas. Salute.
Real.
No bullshit. I'm fucking with you. I can't tell you that enough. So look, let's get right into this head wave. King Von problems.
I just round 2 right up. Well, you can say 2.5. But this that get back game shit. Now who tryna fuck around? Fuck what I say, get fucked around. Hand shots if you ducking down. Then we shoot at the fucking ground. See, folks will be killing shit. Watch the targets and the witnesses. We don't believe in no half done. So if we start something, then we finish it. If it's beef, then we gotta cook. Killing niggas a hobby too. I got shorties as lawyer, them boy catching bodies for me. See niggas be flogging like they want some problems. But that ain't no problem, my niggas they starving. Them niggas is monsters. With the glitches they marching, you acting retarded. Then people get sparking.
Hey, man, that shit, hey, the way he was just flowing right there, it sounded like a little bit of that Wooski in him. That was some little Wooski. Look, it sounded like they was just flowing together. You know how Wooski get now. That shit crazy.
Ain't talking revolver, spot him, I got him. I got a problem, I solve it. I take him out like the garbage. See, they catching bodies for me. Me, they catching bodies for me. Me, they catching bodies for me. Me, do not get body for me. Bitch, all I knew was the hard way. Any action we partake, we're protected like Allstate. We got chopper like Harley. Might shoot up the party. Then we chillin' in hallways. Hit a nigga in the back of his head. Leave his dress like a bald face. Shots fired, niggas panicking. Bodies dropping, niggas scrambling. Leave him stiff like a mannequin. No need for an ambulance. Free Zoo Boy, we all gorillas. We be shooting at all the killers. And my killers, we all familiar. You get killed if you not familiar.
You get killed if you not familiar, nigga. You know what the fuck that mean. Tell me how many of y'all niggas walked in the projects, nigga. Walked in the projects. And if you know anything about the streets, nigga, you walk in the projects, nigga, they got security in them bitches. Do you know anything about that? If you do, comment down below. Just let me know.
Way when we come through, still in the way, then we slump you. Hockey sticks in the drums too, chop a sound like a drum too. All I know is murk niggas, we be coming like the purge nigga. To get the streets in your ass, get left on that curve nigga. See niggas be flogging, like they want some problems, but that ain't no problem, my niggas they starving. Them niggas is monsters, with the glitches they marching, you acting retarded. Them diesel get sparking, ain't talking revolver, spot them, I got them. I got a problem, I solve it, I take them out like the garbage. See they catching bodies for me, they catching bodies for me.
How many of y'all niggas play, point them out, knock them out? You probably don't even know what the fuck that is, because y'all some young niggas.
They know what that shit is.
You know what point them out, knock them out is? That's what we used to play when we was shorties, nigga. Point them out, knock them out. See, when I was growing up, nigga, these buildings was still alive right now. See, right now you only got the Parkway and you got a few other, you know, you got the Ickes is gone, probably, I think, if I'm not mistaken, but the Dearborns is still up. That's where I used to play around at. 2971 up in them Dearborns, boy, with my family and them. Cuzzo and them and all them. We used to be down there, boy. Stop playing with us.
Me, they catching bodies for me. Me, they catching bodies for me. Me, do not get body for me. Me, do not get body for me. Me, do not get body for me. Because they catching bodies for me.
Do or die, do or die, nigga. Who gon' ride, who gon' ride, nigga? Tell the truth, don't lie, nigga.
This is before Vine was really on this storytelling shit. He was a little fresh in the booth, I guess, because, you know, this song a little weak. If you ask me, what you think?
I still like this.
You still like it? Because it's Vine, right? See, I'm going to keep it real.
No, it's not just because it's Vine. Like, I tell you, if I don't like a nigga's song, it's just, it is what it is.
So they catching bodies for me. That shit hot. That shit hot. That shit sound hot to you.
That was the chorus.
They catching bodies for me, even when he rapping. That shit sound good to you?
Yeah, the rap was good.
Okay.
The rap was good.
The rap was good. Okay. The rap was good. Okay. Okay.
I ain't say the chorus was all that, but the rap was decent.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
You don't lie, nigga.
I got it.
You better lie, nigga. As if they trick. As if they trick. You gon' die, nigga.
And I could tell, by the way that back arm was moving, nigga. That little back arm you had there, you wasn't even hitting the waist hard. You start hitting the waist when you start getting that money, nigga. I see the muscle coming out now, but back then, nigga, the muscles wasn't even flexing like that, little nigga.
You know what
fuck with you, Vaughn.
What?
It's
the fact that, to me, his stories be a little too short. Like.
Just like his life. The story.
Like you, when he look, finished, it's like, damn, nigga, you done? I wanted maybe another verse.
That's how I look at his life. You know I'm like, saying? Damn, my nigga, you caught all them bodies. You did all that shit. You done, nigga? Right now, you done, nigga?
Ain't done.
That's fucked up, man. R.I.P. Vine, man. We gone, man.